The federal government recommending swift action on the lower Snake River dams to help rebuild salmon populations. In its final report, NOAA says breaching the southeast Washington dams is essential to restoring salmon and steelhead stock in the Columbia Basin. The report includes feedback from state and tribal fishery managers. It also recommends reintroducing salmon into blocked areas, managing predators, and reforming fish hatcheries.